Oh, perfect.
Thank you.
Thomas was taking trucks to the docks. He met Bertha, who was working there. Morning, Thomas. There's a snowstorm coming. You better watch out. Thomas understood what his friend meant and still remembered when he got stuck. When he didn't use his snow plow. One day, Thomas was just taking the father to the Dark Lane station. He was just getting a drink as he did when he saw some snowflakes begin to fall. This snow is troublesome. It can block up the tunnel. And anything. Oh, bother, it hurts. Now I'm going to get through. You're not the only one that's stuck, Thomas, said Percy. We're stuck on this sea. How can we get the snow drift off? Perfect, Snicker. Look, there it comes. With some help, said a voice. It was Twinlight Sparkle and Applejack. They were helping Turtles. They did the winter record, and all the snow was gone. Well done, Ponies, said Percy. You've helped us. When we helped you, you're very good, Percy, said Tweedy. Don't forget me, the toot, said another voice. It was a train curving up the snow on the other side. Now your talk can get on with other work. Things were right, and they went on with work. That's the end of this week's order. And I'm glad to find a tape which can work at last. Stop it under the nail.